Elizabeth Blackwell, first female physician in the US and UK. After watching a friend die of what was probably uterine cancer around 1845, Blackwell decided to obtain her medical degree.